Once upon a time, in a land of many myths, a carpenter and his young son Jason began a long journey across a vast and unexplored horizon. They left their home far behind to seek out a new life, as the carpenter had lost his hand in an accident and would need to find other ways to earn his keep. Jason was an energetic boy with a passion for adventure. But the days that awaited him would be a test of his courage and a sign of what lay ahead.
I started to feel faint.
Are you all right?
Yes, thank you. I think so.
It's a good thing we found you here before the sun went down. What are you doing out here all alone?
Oh, I move around, keeping an eye on the travelers that pass through.
Do you have any belongings?
Oh, no. I don't need much to get by.
This is my son, Jason. My most treasured possession.
I see you've lost your hand.
An unfortunate accident. It's made it difficult for me to get work.
Well, the important thing is that you and Jason are together. Well, I must be on my way. There's so much to see and do. Oh, I thank you for your help.
Jason, on your travels, you may encounter great obstacles. If you ever find you are in real danger, you can call for me. Leanna. My name is Leanna.
Jason. Jason.
What's your name?
Jason.
Well clothed? Well fed? You're not from around here?
No, I was traveling with my father, and we met an old woman that...
Help!
That wretched catcher! Who was once a great warrior, whom we all admired. During the great famine, the green hermit came into the village with a magic bag. He entrusted the catcher with a bag in order to help the villagers. But instead, he kept it for himself and has never shared its powers.
What does the bag do?
Whatever you want, whatever you desire, you can bring forth from it. All you have to do is wish.
You, boy, come here. Come out and face us, or be hunted like a fox.
Hey, gotcha.
Hello.
Looks like we have a new friend, Master.
And what a handsome cat she is. You shall be my new pet. From this moment on, you shall never leave my sight.
Welcome to your new home, my friend. Make yourself comfortable. It's always good to have the bag back, isn't it, Mutt? And due to our success at retrieving it from those village scum, we shall have a feast.
Let me have a go at it, Master. I never get a chance to...
No one touches the bag but me. To whom did the green hermit give the bag?
You, Master.
To whom did he entrust its magic power?
You, Master.
That's right, Mutt.
You have the power to do great things, and this is how you use the bag. The villagers...
The villagers are not my concern. That power is mine to wield as I see fit.
We're gonna be able to torture you, little rat.
Jason! Jason!
Yeah. You have done well, my young friend. You have fulfilled your first test. Remember your experience in the box, and always use the bag wisely to help others. If you do, you shall forever be respected.
Jason! Jason, where have you been? I've been so worried.
I'm sorry I was gone so long. If I told you where I was, you wouldn't believe me.
Oh, Jason, you're the only thing in this world that I couldn't stand to lose on. What do you carry?
It is magical. Anything you want, anything you need, it will give you. Just put your arm in and wish.
Jason and his father soon found their new home. The carpenter set up a school to teach others essential skills with their hands. Jason grew up to be a legend among the people. Always keeping the bag by his side, he traveled on many adventures. But that is another tale.